I'm Annie Faith Boyd from Peace Lutheran Church, and we assembled these bunny kits that were donated by Lavender Life. These are going to go to kids in St. Charles, Pike, and Lincoln County, Missouri that are served by Divine Nest.
And I'm Danny James with Divine Nest. Yes, these sweet bunnies will be going into the homes of foster children that first come into care. As you know, when children first come into care, it can be a very scary and traumatic time for them. And to be able to give each child just a sweet bunny not only shows that somebody cares about them and loves them, but it's just something that they can take with them and keep with them at all times, because a lot of times kids don't have the opportunity to bring their personal items with them. So this will be just a huge blessing for those children. So thank you very much for the generosity